goes down theatrically, if you like. He gets a little nick in front of the defender. He does get caught, I think, in fairness to him. And we'll see it again. He does get a kick under the ankle.
It's the body
doesn't make much of it, though, does it?
No, not at all. No. But this is some finish as well, by the way, by Ramirez. I mean, great power and precision. The Bologna midfielder. And that's a fantastic strike. Goalkeeper, no chance.
The advantage there for that free kick is that he is 20, 25 yards out.
So
he can get it up and over, yeah. If he was any closer, he probably wouldn't have been able to get that elevation. So it's perfect. And also what he's done is the weight of the ball as well, the pace of the ball.